Hey, Nature's 47 here. Welcome back. Just a little bit. Let's take a look and see what else we need to do. So obviously, fighting crimes up here would be good. Yeah, got a lot of crimes I need to fight still here and here. And really, realistically, everywhere. There's a bunch there. But I'm not really concerned with those. I can do those just while I'm swinging around. They'll kind of come along. I think we're actually ready to go to feast. Which is going to fast travel. It'll be easier that way. I love that dark suit. It looks rad. It's amazing. Sweet. Yes, you do, Peter. Yes, you do. We're gonna go crash.
This couch is comfortable.
Doesn't look like it is. It looks like it's terrible. Comfortable.
Can't take this.
You can and you will.
I'll pay you back soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry to interrupt. I just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Really? Out of town? That's convenient. I have the distinct feeling that Martin Lee is tied up in this in some way.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Yeah.
Mr. Lee's okay. Are you sure you can spare that money?
Easily. Working here leaves very little time to spend money, and I'm just fine with that.
Well, I appreciate that. I do.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
It kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Oscar just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Oh, wow. Cool.
Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this afternoon? Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. It's still a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family.
Yeah.
They're covering it. Want to join me?
Yeah, cool.
Sure.
See you then.
Hex, yeah. You know it. Kind of glad for it to be back in the daytime, frankly. Yeah.
try to pay it forward.
You're hungry?
Hey, man.
Long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of a building he's owned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. But with my bad leg and all...
Okay.
I get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
Catch pigeons for Howard across the city. What does that do? Is that just for shiggles? I'm so confused. All right. Let's do it. Yeah. Sure. I'm not... I'm not, you know, absurdly busy or anything with, like, crime-fighting things. These are gonna be a real pain in the ass, too. Also, important point of order, catching the pigeons gets you research points. Cool. See, I like that. I like that very much. Increases damage when your health is above 100. Okay. Do it. That's pretty cool, actually. It's pretty cool. Yeah. Okay, good. Science for the win. Skill point for the me. That I want. Yes, please. Very much so. Thank you. Straw meat camel? More base tokens. Okay, but like the demon version. Fun. I like that. I like that very much.
Hey, Howard. I think I found out a Pidgey's cousin. Dusty Gray Flex. Might have just left a stain on my suit. No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find.
Okay.
Project back on its feet, but also expand in ways
sorry. Had to pause it for just a second.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished.
Same. I think that's cool. Boom. I like it. Oh yeah, I didn't delete my previous marking, so that's good. Catch all the pigeons. Get some sweet research tokens. Probably an achievement or trophy for having all of them. My flippy flippies. Get that focus build up. Come on. Ah. Yes. Boom, like a like a. Spider-Man. Sandra is around or alive anymore based on his tone.
Pigeon alert. Get away. Nobody sees me doing this.
Alright. We got more. Not done yet with the pigeon catching. Come on. Ah, come. I had it. Yeah. Sweet. This is actually a lot of fun, chasing pigeons. A crime. Okay. Is that it? No, it is not. Now it is. Indeed. Indeed it was. Snoring. The crazy poopy. You gotta chase it a certain distance, and then you can catch it. Yeah. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. I know. Goodness gracious. Pigeon Man.
There's a pigeon getting away.
I'm gonna do all these on this video if I can. Should be able to. Come on. That's annoying. Okay. That's almost the last one, I think. Maybe we've got one more. Chase in progress? Where? Yes.
No. Going down at the Fisk construction site. Gotta remember to check it out.
I don't think I took damage. Did it? Oh, yes. Good. Does that work? Heck yeah. Yeah. All right. Boop. Oh, look, there's a nice little apartment. Beautiful. There we are. Okay. Ooh. Is it? Side quest. I don't know this one yet. So we're going to have to. We'll table that one. We'll come back to it. Promise. Always. Always. Do your side quests. Before you do your main quest. Yes! That's it. Sorry, I interrupted the conversation. That sucks. I didn't intend for that to happen. Alright, hey. What's up? What have you got going on? Oh, I have to wait until the time gap. Ooh, challenge tokens. Okay. This is like the riddle stuff in the Batman game. Ah. This guy or girl, Screwball, is crazy.
Out loud.
That's honestly almost as bad as the kidnapping.
Yeah. I have to find it.
Sorry, I'm usually web swinging. There's the other code.
Oh,
across two buildings. This will take finesse.
I see. All right. Okay, that's what I'm supposed to do. Oh man, okay. This is gonna be annoying. I assure you. Yes. What? Oh. Okay. Come on. This. This I thought was the challenge token, but it is in fact not.
Cameras everywhere. This is it. Can you hear me? Hold on.
Oh. Ooh, that's tough. No, stop. So aggravating. What is happening? Wrong. Faking a kidnapping? Really starting to hate the web. I mean, really. Faking it, that's a big deal. Faking a kidnapping. I don't know what you would call that legally, but maybe it's falsifying something? I don't know. I thought that would be kind of a cool thing. But it wasn't. And we're all caught up. It's time in the next video. I'm going to get over to that location for the next video, and then we'll start it up. So, till then, Boma Batuna. We'll see you next video. As always, like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. If there's a game you want to see me do, just let me know, and we will see you shortly. Bye.